We work in transfrontier conservation areas, meaning we bring countries together to manage protected areas across international borders. So we're looking at nature as an ecosystem, not divided by artificial political boundaries. We actually then support governments to rewild and rehabilitate protected areas in order for a larger ecosystem to function. So it is really important, especially in these days with climate change, to secure as much as possible intact habitat.